Gylfi, a 3-1 late on. It looked like the game was dead and buried, but we give him a real fright in the end.
Yeah, we did. Nearly got something out of the game at the end, but I think overall, looking at the game, I think Tottenham controlled the game, even though we had a chance to get back into it.
Yeah, we always made sure we were in touching distance. Key's goal in the second half, in the first half, sorry, obviously brought us level, and there was hope for the second half.
It was, yeah. It was always nice to score straight after they scored the first goal, so that gave us a bit of a lift, and they kind of took charge of the game, and they went 2-1 up and then 3-1 up. So we didn't give up. We kept going, and we got the reward at the end, but we just came a little bit too short at the end.
Yeah, you mentioned like the late comeback and all that. Is that something that we take from the game? You know, the character at the end.
I think so. Yeah, I mean, it's not easy to come here. They're a good team. Probably wanted to prove a point after their result against Chelsea in the final on Sunday. So it wasn't an easy place to come, but hopefully we can bounce back and get something out of the next game.
Yeah, and you obviously know a lot about this club. You went close in the first half. Hugo Lloris made a heck of a save, and obviously grabbing a goal late at the end.
Yeah, it's always nice to score. It would have been nice if we would have got something out of the game at the end. But it was a good goal, but would have preferred 3 points.
And just finally as well, obviously we saw Bafi Gomez going down in the first half and stretchered off, but everyone in the club relieved to see that he's fine now.
Yeah, it's good. I asked the doc earlier and he said he was okay, so hopefully he will recover quickly and be back with us soon.